I too was fed to 11:30, and I got a video request from BrowLover147 about showing my eyebrows, because she said that my eyebrows are thick and they look good on me. And you're probably wondering why my hair is like this, because I braided my whole head, and I also curled the braids, and then I put hairspray in them and put them in little buns, but then I took the buns out. So I'm doing a tutorial on that too. So I guess here's my eyebrows. This is my natural color eyebrows. What I usually do to cut them, because they get really thick and stuff, and I like them like this, they're good like this. I just take this comb for your eyebrows and just go like that with it.
Mm-hmm. You don't get out with that thing on your head.
No. And then when I go that, and then when the hair is sticking up, you just cut that. If you want eyebrows like that. And then you just cut it with those small little scissors. And if you want to get it exactly like this, all you need to do is take your eyebrows. Make sure over here is really full. And if you want it to be over here, you see I was really not. So over here is very thick and over here is very thin. If more like that, just cut a bunch of pieces back there. So I think it looks pretty good like this. So now I'm gonna be doing the hair tutorial. So I'm just gonna I'm gonna tell you while it's sitting. What I did is I have side tilt bangs, so I split my bangs in two sections, if you can see. But it's in two sections right here. I put in two sections, I split my bangs, and then I braided those two sections. Not together, just by themselves. Me.
Okay, you want a hole or a hair?
Hole.
I'll have a hole.
Huh?
Hole.
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 Yeah. What for cream cheese?
Cream cheese.
Cream cheese.
Okay, so then what I did, I split my hair in the back. And then I had my hair in just two braids since Friday night.
Where's my little hunter?
And right now it's Tuesday morning at 10:04. But I took them out about last night at 8 something. And then I took them out for 2 minutes and then kept braiding them through those days. So I've had them in since first. 3 days straight. So that's my hair is very mermaid like. And then I finished my bangs, I cut them back, and split my hair like that. And then I took a section from this side, braided it, took another section, braided, another section, braided, took another section, braided. So there's 4 braids on that side. Then I go to this side, and I just do the 4 braids again. You're going to want to make some thin and thick to give really curl, really big curls, and then really small curls, around your face. You're gonna want small curls or big curls, small going here, and then big. So then after that, when I finished that, I secured them with rubber bands, of course, and then I took my curling iron, the one with ad clamp, I think it's by Conair, it's red. The handle part, and then I twisted it around, held it for 15 seconds or 20, and then let it go. And then what I did is that when I took it, when I had it down, it would be a little flipped out. And then while I was like that, I rolled it up to my head and I'd hold it there for 20 seconds and then let it come down, and then it'd be really flipped. So I did that around my head and I just let them. So then I sprayed it with hairspray, and then I took them all and put them into buns and held them there for 2 minutes. So it would be really curly. And then what I did is I took my bangs and I just put them in a hat. But then the one piece right here on the inside. I put that into a bun, and then I took the other three pieces, and I put those into buns. The three in the back. So, this morning, I took the bobby pins out, and they just put a hat on, so like, they don't get messed up and stuff. So I took the bobby pins out, and I put the hat back on. My hair looks like so weird. I mean, if you're gonna go out like this, I recommend you like straighten part of your hair. Yeah. Like, I would put it in to like this. Keep it straight and stuff.
Yeah,
I'm just gonna do it because you might want to like do this. Or bring them back. Put them in a ponytail. Like, see how they clip in right here? It's gonna be like really curling and stuff. So I'm not so sure. Send me a message or comment on this video if you want me to take them out. So I'm gonna take a shower and then turn it. So that'll be like super curly. So people, you stepped in the stream. So much good.
That's cute.
Look how cool that looks.
It's a bee.
It's not a bee.
It's a
fly.
I can hear it.
No, it's not. That's a fly. Don't hurt it.
I'm not gonna.
Don't smack it either.
I'm not. You're acting like you're about to. I'm trying to catch it.
What's the point? Keep my hair like this.
Somebody said
Flutter.
Who?
Keep my hair like this.
Oh. Okay, come on over here.
Okay, so,
you got the cane.
See you later.
You want cream cheese? Here it is. And Andy, what did you want?